I said hot tea.
I must go.
Well, I'm not gonna drink out of your face now, am I?
It's...
Now go get me another one. Hey, Special Ed, what'd you say? Hey, Hello Kitty, do you hear me, Mitsubishi? Huh? Are you deaf, Toyota?
How much money?
Blah, blah, blah. I can't understand your jabbering.
Whoa. Most unacceptable, evil director dude.
Whoa. Hang on 1 minute. It's gonna score.
Whoa, Teddy, you totally speak Japanese.
I know, Billy. Totally thanks to Japanese entertainment such as Naruto, Yu-Gi-Oh, Rosetta Stone, and Sony Entertainment, I've totally learned the most triumphant language of Japan. So, could you help us?
1, 2, 3, 4.
What?
It's a good game.
Okay?
It's a good game.
Quando?
Sakura, only son Hantaro.
Whoa! Dude, where'd she go, dude?
My name is Hiro Nakamura, and I am the time traveler.
Bogus.
Now come with me.
Whoa. Where are we, dude? What is this place?
This is the director's studio, where many actors and producers stay during production.
Dude, is that Chuck Norris? No way. Dude, I love his movies. Yeah, man. Have you seen his movies? Oh!
Whoa. No way.
Dude, it's Brad Pitt.
I love him.
Oh, I'm on the round of a meeting. Yeah, yes, I was changed.
Dude, hero! My junk costs a late night fee. Your junk got HIV. My junk plays on double feature screens. Your junk went straight to DVD.
My junk bigger than a bridge. Your junk look like a little kid. My junk large like the Chargers, the whole team. Your junk look like your 14.
Hey Harold.
Kumar.
Let's go to Pistol Burger.
Who the blazing monkey balls are you guys?
I'm Teddy Nugent.
And I'm Billy Sunting Long.
We got attacked by Chris Brown, so Hero accidentally teleported us here. Your junk sits there with a dunce cap. My junk is VIP. Your junk needs ID. It's time to let the world know. Where are you guys going? Are you guys going to an Indian restaurant?
Listen, just because I'm Indian doesn't mean we're going to an Indian restaurant. And let me tell you something about our people. Our people are very intelligent. Our history has been rooted into your cultures and your religions. We have widely spread our people from gas stations to Fortune 500 companies. So I'm sorry, just because I love my tasty, delicious curry food does not mean we're going to an Indian restaurant.